Today we are at Dawdon Mine Water Treatment Scheme, which is one of our active treatment schemes. It's active treatment in the sense that it uses chemicals and energy to treat mine water. The scheme itself protects the local aquifer. Today we're up here looking at ways to improve efficiencies at the scheme.